Oh, hey, I'm just heading to the Photoshop workshop taught by the ITS training program. It's up on the fourth floor. Thanks to the ITS training program and their knowledgeable trainers, I can learn all sorts of applications like Photoshop, Illustrator, Adobe Dreamweaver, HTML, or any of the Microsoft Office suite programs like PowerPoint, Excel, Word, all in an awesome hands-on environment. But I'm late.
Hi, are you here for the Photoshop workshop?
Yeah.
Great. To sign in, you'll need your student ID, a copy of your class schedule, and your myCSULA identity user ID.
What's that?
The myCSULA identity user ID is the first half of your Cal State L.A. email address.
Oh, okay.
So here's the workbook for this workshop. It has step-by-step instructions. If you need help at any time, you can refer to that, or you can raise your hand and somebody will come over to help you. If you want a copy of the handout, you can go to www.calstatela.edu/handouts.
Thanks.
No problem. The ITS training program provides several campus-specific workshops that are offered by request. Cal State LA faculty, staff, and student clubs or organizations can request to have these workshops conducted for their classes, departments, or members. If you can't make it to the campus-specific workshops, check out some of our other training resources as part of the just-in-time learning system. This includes lynda.com online video tutorials, where you have unlimited access to thousands of online courses on demand at your fingertips 24/7. Simply log on to MyCSULA portal or go to lynda.calstatela.edu. In addition to lynda.com, we also have campus-specific video tutorials on our MyCSULA YouTube channel, as well as Moodle courses where you can find step-by-step handouts, slideshows, assessment quizzes, and video tutorials all in one place. We are also on Facebook and Twitter, so like and follow us to stay in the loop.